There is a glitch that allows us to keep the shadow bomb effect. All you have to do is keep sliding and jumping. This can be useful for safe and fast rotation. Also, using the shadow bomb then gliding will keep the effect. Shout out to these legends. If you want to get a shout out, make sure to subscribe.